DJ Rock is here. It is time for the great one, the YouTube People's Champ, to do another Try Not to Laugh challenge. I have got a special request from one of the millions of J Rock's fans, Mr. Gamer FPS. He has requested Gamer King, or it doesn't matter what your name is.
That is correct. It does not matter what his name is.
The only thing that matters is that you have requested J Rock to do a very specific farting challenge. I got Gilstrap farting prank versus TNP farting prank. We got a new farting wars. Can this farting wars break the great one?
Welcome to the barbecue.
And that's what it seems like, you know.
That sounded so juicy.
You serious?
How's that guy? I don't know about him. He's weird.
J-Rock has come back to YouTube.
What is happening with the millions? And millions of J-Rock fans from all over the world. That's right, baby, J-Rock is here. I'm gonna be doing a very special edition of Farting Wars this week. I got Gilstrap Farting Wars versus TMP Farting Wars, one of the millions of J-Rock fans, Mr. Gamer King FPS, has requested that J-Rock do this. And so J-Rock will oblige this request. And J-Rock says now that your request has been received and granted, go lay the smack down like only you can. All right, rest of you know what to do. If you laugh, if you break, timestamp where you lost and why, all right? Also, make sure that if you don't break, that you type that the smack was laid down, all right? Also, if you break, gotta share the video on your favorite social media platform. Drop a link to where you shared it. And let me know where you shared it. That way I can acknowledge you, Roman Reigns. Okay. All right. Also, because I know Gilstrap's video is really similar to Humor Bagels, he has a lot of copyrighted music in his videos. Gonna have to have some music, you know, playing on the videos, just to make sure there's no copyright claims or anything like that. All right, so you'll still be able to hear everything. Just know that that's what's happening in the video. All right, now we ain't gonna waste more time, baby. J-Rock says this: Gilstrap DMP, just bring.
Okay, I am in desperate need of a shovel. Okay, well, Sloppy Joe's around the
But there is a price for that. Okay. Keep on trekking. Howdy. Just try to be quiet. Nobody will notice. A little louder than expected. Wow. Oh, thought the music would be a little louder. Oops.
Well, hello. Okay, that was Gil Strap TV. Let's move on to TMP Far Prank.
You serious?
How's that, guy? I don't know about him. He's weird. We're here every day and do this. I'll try to get them all. I'll let you go ahead and look, though, before I start. I'll come back to it. Is that guy? My bad. Excuse me, ma'am. far, bro.
I misread that. Excuse me, ma'am.
No, I'm gonna cut the pieces apart and
like,
I'm gonna deconstruct it and sew it into the
ribbon. I don't know.
I got 28,000 followers. I watch that shit daily.
Yeah. Yeah.
Midnight music time over there.
Oh, nice.
Which else shit?
TM4P.
Yeah. TM.
Alrighty.
was laid down? Which one made y'all break? Was it Gilstrap TV, TMP, Fart Pranks? Drop a comment in below if you failed. Let me know who made you break. Timestamp it and share this video on your favorite social media platform. Drop a link to it and let me know where you shared it. If you made it, type below that the smack was laid down. Put your comments down below. Let J-Rock know the start of this reaction to this Farting Wars video. No rhyme intended on that line. If you enjoyed the Great Ones reaction, hit that like button, subscribe, and share. Make sure you hit that bell so you can be notified when it is time to be electrified. Thank you for joining J-Rock. Stay tuned for the next video. Mamba, GG, and Wakanda forever. Reveal Smash! What J-Rock!